Lily.
Good start.
I was initially drawn to you because you had a big heart, an adventurous spirit, and knew how to have fun. I stayed with you because of your thoughtfulness, resilience, and dedication to growing as an individual and as a couple. You've been by my side through these years together as my best friend, love of my life, fiance, and now finally wife. I found you. Sky is blue
when I'm with you. Jordan, despite a perhaps unconventional and pretty challenging start to our relationship, I had a feeling it would all be worth it the moment you walked through that arrivals gate in Vilnius, Lithuania. I had never been so happy to see someone. It was the moment everything changed for me because it was the moment I knew that I couldn't picture my life without you. There is no one else I would rather spend the rest of my life with. I found you.
In the fall, shortly after Lily and Jordan got engaged, the bridesmaids got together to plan the fun events of this past year. In brainstorming, we did an exercise where we came up with words and phrases that we felt captured the essence of Lily. As I was preparing this speech, I referred back to that list, and I was struck by how many of these phrases and words reminded me of Jordan too. Words like adventurous, easygoing, down for anything, authentic experiences, loyal. Lily, I think this shows that you've truly met your match, and I couldn't be happier to be part of the first day of this next chapter in your lives.
Jordan has established for himself a foundation that's to be celebrated, the epicenter of which is the beautiful woman sitting next to him tonight. He is the glue that holds us all together, that friend group. He's our fearless leader whose body and mind are so strong they can only be broken by very small amounts of dairy. He'd go through hell and back for every single one of us, and I know a number of you would agree with me as well. I'm privileged to call him my friend. I know my future children will be privileged to know him, and I'm beyond elated to be on with him on what I know Lily is the happiest day of his life.
We get it almost every night when that moon is big and bright as a supernatural wild delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep their clues to keep it tight. Everybody's dancing.
Over the years, we have experienced incredible growth, unforgettable adventures, and amazing triumphs together. We've also experienced grief, loss, and trials that have truly pushed us to our limits. These peaks and valleys have challenged us, and they've taken us to a depth that I never expected or previously understood.
From my brain, you help me solve complex situations, communicate more effectively, and create action plans for my dreams. From my heart, you show me how vulnerability strengthens relationships, how romantic passion is maintained, and what it feels like to be madly in love. From my soul, you've helped me believe in myself, see the beauty in everything around me, and figure out my purpose.
I love how you love the people in your life so fiercely, purely and unapologetically, including me. You challenge me to be better every single day. You support me, you balance me, and you always know exactly how to make me laugh. Simply put, my life is better with you in it. As your wife, I promise to love you with the same passion, respect, and confidence you have given me.
There's no doubt in my mind that we're meant to be together forever. I vow to always fight for you and the positive impact you create in every aspect of your life. I vow from this day forward that you will never face this world alone. We will face whatever challenges or adventures we encounter together. I vow to continuously explore the planet with you and be your Instagram husband, taking photos from a variety of different angles and distances, while of course making sure they're primarily shot vertically so you can use most of them. I vow to fill your life with as much love and laughter as I can, mostly by sending continuous photos of cute animals to you while you're having a rough day, and by being relentlessly optimistic. Finally, and most importantly, I vow to love you fiercely and passionately with everything I have to offer for now and forever.
I vow to stand by you during turbulent times, to protect you and choose you every single day. I promise to be your number one hype woman and to never stop dancing in the kitchen or finding adventure with you in everyday life. Most of all, I promise to always be your partner, to be one unit that supports, uplifts, and honors one another. We have already built such a beautiful partnership and life together, and I can't wait to spend an entire lifetime creating endless memories with you. With all of my heart, today and forever, I love you.
and you're holding me tight. We're in love, you and I.